What is up, everybody? It is me, Awesome Man, here. And most of you guys know that I have sucky subscribers. Now, thank you for the guys that are subscribing. But when I first got YouTube, when I saw PewDiePie, I was like, dang, I want to be just like PewDiePie. But now I know that it is actually really hard to get subscribers, because I thought it was going to be like Instagram. That a video when you're like, oh my god, this guy's like, Instagram is like awesome. Follow. Because I have 208 followers on Instagram. And if you guys are watching this, thank you guys for those guys that are following me on Instagram. But when I first got YouTube, I just wanted to do this for fun. Like, I didn't know you could get money. I thought it was like, when I saw that PewDiePie made $1 million, I was like, I want people to talk to me, but I saw your channel, couldn't I get like an autograph or something? But now that I know it's like really hard, and I only have 11 subscribers, now I know that it's actually really hard to get followers and subscribers on YouTube. And I know I have really sucky subscribers, but I'm not in for the subscribers, I'm just there to have fun. Like, I don't care what people say about me or do what I do. Over games, but not me. I mean, I try to be funny, but it doesn't work. PewDiePie. We all know that everyone is PewDiePie. He's just like, who else is wearing an VR suit like PewDiePie and like crazy stuff? Anyway, guys, peace, and it's been awesome. Stay awesome.